Now on the tip of this, I got a vacuum hose nozzle. I wish I had a bigger one, but it does the job. It does do the job. So I just go over whatever area I'm trying to clean, and it picks it up. Now, of course, if I had a bigger nozzle, I think it would be a lot more easier because it would cover more space. But I guess as long as it's doing the job, that's all that really matters. So that's all I wanted to show you guys, is what I'm doing to clean this pool out, because it is taking forever. Especially when you have other factors that play a role. But overall, I think I can control the pool. And after this year, we should be straight every year after this. We're keeping it under control. But I just wanted to show you guys. Reasons today make a perfect day to clean the pool, and also because it's clouds. The sun ain't cooking you while you're trying to clean the pool out. And I'm at, I feel like somebody else took all the water off the pool. And I know after all of these rainy days, there should have been way more water in this pool than this. But I was just showing y'all my technique to cleaning the pool out, to cleaning the bottom of a deep pool out with no power being used.